she's been through, exposed to the drug epidemic, even going through with her wanting to be a drug dealer herself, wound up having a child at the age of 15, then from there, you know, moving on, trying to change her life, but still wound up getting sucked back in by guilty by association, more so, you can say.